What's going on, guys? It is the Lethal Cookie here, and today I'm playing some Call of Duty just to get hyped for Black Ops 3. And yeah, this is going to be quite a fun game, I reckon, because I haven't played Call of Duty since the beta, and I haven't played Advanced Warfare since before the beta. So, the last time I played Call of Duty was my last game that I recorded. So we're going to turn the sound down a bit. I'm going to use a HBR, and if that don't work, I'm going to go to the battle, but it's double XP for some reason. Didn't realise that was a thing. It feels weird playing COD already. That arm fucking shooting up. Shit, my shot is a bit off. Okay, totally forgot what the knife button was there. I was like, what's the knife button? There's a kill. Jesus Christ. I literally have not played Call of Duty in so long. Like, other people say it comes naturally to them. For me, it takes a couple of games to get warmed up every single time, I don't know what. I get it was how we both got killed, and it was me killed first, so really, really, dude. Getting a few lucky kills here. Time to get heated up, boys and girls. Oh my days, are you serious? I didn't get that kill and there's no one there anyway. Why is he laying down on the floor for? Like, are you serious, bro? I'm nicking everyone's kills. 10-7. It's quite bad. I just went silent for a minute there. I just haven't played COD. Why is my gun not fucking up that quick, man? I was already sprinting. His line of sight is a dirty one, boys. What am I averaging on 1 KD? It's not good enough. I don't know where the fuck he went. That's literally just not good enough. I just hit that boy's kill. But I want to save his life. I'm gonna get it two ways. I'm gonna go around. Yo, I just must shot, man. What is that about? I forgot about this boost and shit. I'll be happy to go positive, to be honest with you. Try and do it at the minute. We are losing this game. Come on, team. That boy ASM1 just mopped it. I might see what it's like with the ASM1. Okay then, didn't even get any kills with that, I think. Still can't believe I haven't unlocked speakeasy after this whole game. For the whole of COD. You just know people, you have to pre-aim. Oi, I got a headshot on that one, but almost got the... Hang on. Yeah, we're about to lose. Yeah, I'm gonna get last death. Knew it. I knew it. As soon as I looked around that corner, I knew. I should sort of accepted it. We're gonna jump into another game quick and then just see what we've got. We done positive that game, let's see if we can go positive the next game. Got the third most kills in the game. Got the highest score on my team. Alright guys, we're in game 2 now of Retreat TDM. Let's see if I can go positive again. Tip, never fly in front of there just because of snipers. Especially that window there, I could have died. Oh, I didn't see him, he's blending in, mate. What's that blue shit? I remember the first camo they made available. Well, not the first, but like one of the first. What a shot, mate. Let's see how I didn't even get a hit marker on him. The HBR was my favourite gun, but ever since I played the beta, I can't seem to use it. Speakeasy. Get murked, get murked. Oh, trying to reload, but for some reason that was taking fucking for ages. Boy just saved my life. There's always that third guy that's just lurking around the corner. Tend to stay towards this part of the map. In this. Sorry, I'm not really used to playing COD and commentating at the same time. There was a whole bunch of them around there. Flanking shit, man. There's all over the place. I mean, I know I'm a reckless person at this game, but I don't see why they all. Black Ops 3 was my best. No, Black Ops 3, Black Ops 2 was my best game. Shot's a bit off there, but I still got the double kill. As long as I average 2 kills every death, I'll be fine. Aye. I'm not sure what my KD is. I know it's pretty bad on this game because there was a time where I just couldn't play this game at all. Waiting for him. I knew he was going to be around that corner. I just knew it. Well, that's fucking... At least we're winning this game. People behind you, no matter where you go on in Advanced Warfare, that's why I stopped playing, I think. Told you. How did he not die, man? What is that about? Assist again! Oh my days. What happened to the days when the battlefield killed like 3 shots, man? Oh, I was about to find that kid. I swear, I'm always the one that gets caught off. Whenever I'm following someone, I'm always the one who gets killed if ever I'm near someone. There's always someone behind me, man. What is this game? I've been playing 2 games, already back raging over it. Oh, boys. Oh. Dodge, get that kill. Oh, baby, you got the 4 piece at the end. Well, not a 4 piece, but the 4 kills at the end. Oh. You just have to amend the 24-16 on your second game back. Anyway, guys, that's going to be end of the episode. Check out my YouTube channel. Oh, wait, you're already on it? Please click subscribe and like. And then, yeah. Remember to check out any other videos that I've played. And I've been the Lethal Cookie. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.